Hi guys, I'm here with an excited video on spot the five difference from Japanese images. You have to spot five difference in these Japanese images within 30 seconds. So let's go. Celebrate their new year in a quite well manner way. There is a Japanese culture tradition of eating toshikoshi soba or soba noodles to create the new year. Eating the long soba noodle is said to be a pillar of having a long This bell is rung 108 times. It's actually quite beautiful to look at too. And we also eat a soup called Ozumi with a piece of mochi or a rice cake in it. Sports plays a significant role in Japanese culture. Sumo, judo and karate are traditional Japanese sports. Baseball, soccer and rugby have been adopted from other cultures. Family structure is unit in Japan called kazoku, comprising of mother, father and their children. Conclusion of this Japanese culture is that Japan is a nation shaped by its rapid transition from isolation to globalism. Japanese culture and tradition represents a fusion of old world culture with new Western practices. Hope you like our videos. Please subscribe our channel for getting more interesting videos like